This is a torch down modified bitumen roof, okay? And there's a drain right here, and there's a leak around the drain. And looking at the roof, it looks in good shape. You can tell by the seams, it's tight. Everything is tight. See here, it's tight. Nothing wrong. All the seams are tight. It's very nicely done. Whoever did it, did a good job. But the idiot did not torch this very well. Look at this. Look at this. See that? You can see it's not melted properly. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a fix here. And I'm going to do it with turbo poly seal. Let me show you how I do it. Here's what I use. I use this, and we're going to do it quickly. So here's what I do. I clean it. All right. Get the loose stuff off. And that's how quickly you can fix any leak or seam if you can find it. The problem is to find it. Fixing is easy. Finding the leak, not that easy. But sometimes you luck out and you find it. And this is how we fix it. Okay. I stir this up. Oh, this is well stirred already. I don't need to do it. Take a brush. All right. And I'm gonna do this. Watch. So I take a brush. Brush it on. This is compatible with modified bitumen. This rubber is modified bitumen, okay? It has the granules on it. It doesn't have to have granules, but it is a modified bitumen as asphalt. And this turbo poly seal has asphalt and urethane, so it's compatible. It will adhere to the asphalt. It's compatible with each other. You cannot use turbo poly seal on an EPDM roof, okay? This is only membrane, or EPDM is the only membrane that's not compatible with. So I do this, and okay, take a fleece, and then you put another coat over the fleece, and this will never leak. It will be like this for a long time, compatible, and it sticks and it helps and it holds. All right. So.
That people, they don't know how to torch or
whatever. Yeah, you can use a torch and membrane to come and fix this, but it's hard. It's very hard to do it. Even I'm an expert torch down. It's hard for me to do it. So I really, really, this is my go-to product. I think this is easier, and I think it's better. I don't think, if you want to do a torch down, it's hard to do it over old material and crudded material. So that's it. Look at it. Very, very, very nice. Let me show you where I've done some of this material, so you can see what it looks like after it dries. Let me show you where it's cured. Look here. I've used this material to do this valley. That's what it looks like after it cures many, many, this is like 5 years later. All right? Very, very, very nice. This is like 5 years, and it doesn't go bad, okay? Let me show you another one. Look here, I did this 5 years ago. You can see what it looks like. It's like a slight light brown. See that? See that? And this side. Very, very, very nice. This is like 5 years ago I patched this. Very nice. The roof is good. Patch is done. And I'll see you in the next video.